Ira Singh, an NSS volunteer from Carmel Convent School, Chandigarh, and I commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all the necessary precautions to prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors. To wear a mask or face cover at all times, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash my hands thoroughly and frequently with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19.
I, Asa Khurana, commit to being vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the COVID appropriate measures. To always wear a mask, face shield, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together we will win this fight against COVID-19.
I, Bani Bakshi, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behavior. To always wear a mask, cover face, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash my hands thoroughly and frequently with soap and water. Together we will win the fight against COVID-19.
I, Anahita Jain, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risks to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the COVID-appropriate behavior, to always wear a mask and face cover, especially when in public places, to maintain a distance of 6 feet from others, wash my hands frequently and properly with soap, water together, and together we will win this fight against COVID-19.
I, Anshita Jain, an NSS volunteer of Carmel Convent School, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID-19 appropriate behaviors, to always wear a mask, especially when in public places, to maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others, to wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap water. Together, we will win against the COVID-19.
I, Aradhya Singh, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all the necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the COVID-19 appropriate behaviors. To always wear a mask or face cover, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19.
I, Chaivi Agarwal, NSS volunteer of Carmel Convent School, commit to be vigilant and bear in mind at all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all the necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors. To always wear a mask, especially when in public places. To maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others. To wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19.
I, Gauri, the NSS volunteer of CCS, commit to be vigilant and bear in my mind at all times the risk to myself and to my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all the necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behavior, to always wear a mask or a face cover, especially when in public, to maintain the minimum distance of 6 feet from others, and also to wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19.